Emptiness here, like the sands of the Great Salt Lake, echoed. The beating in the divide sky, like storm drums of the White Legs. Ran with them on the salt beds at Kaisar's command. Cut the throats of the two-headed bear, cut all communities off. You storm, sky, disease, fire, starvation, and the violence of the ignorant to ruin all who could, might stand against him. But the White Legs, they couldn't live on their own like most scavengers. So gave them purpose, turned their hunger into a weapon. The wall of New Canaan, too high for Kaisar. Too proud, maybe. Or maybe something there from his past that needed killing. Memory of Graham. Helped them dig out Canaan's supply caches and other secrets the sands hid. Bunkers filled with powered weapons even the Brotherhood might desire. They call these new weapons storm drums in the firing of shells. Taught them the power in the casings to channel the spirits in their guns. Me. They called me the Flag Bearer. Glory in my hand, in my staff that still bore the weight of the old world, just as the symbol on my back did. I learned their weapons as a means of respect.